वेरी गुड मॉर्निंग टू ऑल. एज वी डिसाइडेड फर्स्ट वील टेक अ रीडिंग एवरी डे. सो टूडे इज अ सेकेंड पैरा ऑफ दिस लेसन. सो लेट स्टार्ट रीडिंग. सो हियर यू हैव टू पुट योर फिंगर और अ पेंसिल. सो द फर्स्ट वर्ड इज मनुज. फादर इज अ टीचर. आई एम गोइंग टू रिपीट द सेम लाइन. मनुज फादर इज अ टीचर. His name is Ravi Kumar. He works in Central School. Repeat after me. His name is Ravi Kumar. He works in Central School. So today this much para is enough. Tomorrow we'll continue with the third para. Okay, so let's move towards the worksheet. So our second worksheet is alphabetical order that already we have learned in a video. I explain everything in detail. Again I'm going to explain for you. So topic name is alphabetical order, and the question, or we can say instruction, write the names of the following parts of the body in alphabetical order. So let's start. As we discuss, as I told you, as I explain you how to arrange the words in an alphabetical order, for that you have to see the first letter of the word. So just tell me, N is the first letter of this word? No. C, you have to see the first letter of each word and you have to arrange according to the alphabetical order, or we can say ABC order. So N is a not first word, C is a not first word, E also is a not first word. So where is the first letter? Where is the first letter? So here I got A. This is a arm. So A is a first letter. So here we can write this word here. Okay, so this is your worksheet page. Here you have to write a first letter. It was given already, but I'm writing again. So A is a first letter. So here you write down A. A R M. A J M. Arm. Okay. Now check the again words and see the second one. So after A, which letter letter comes? A B C. Okay, I got the C letter. So where is the C? Okay, write down here. So next word will come chick. So here I'm writing C H double E K. What is the spelling of chick? C H double A K. C H double E K. Okay, we got the two. We got two letters A B C. Now D. Is there here D? No. A, B, C, D, E. Okay, here we got E letter. So next word is I. So here you write down I. E, Y, E. Okay? A over, C over, then E. A, B, C, D, E. F. So foot is the next word. So here you write down foot. F, double O. T, foot. A B C D E F G. H I J K L. Here I got L. So next word is leg. L E G. Then M, after L which letter comes? M. So mouth. immediately I got N, because after M, N comes. So N, neck, and which is remain now? S, exactly. So here you write down the last word is stomach, S. The word start with the S letter. So like this way you have to solve this question first. Same way, here I not draw anything because it is very difficult to draw here. So same way you have to read this question. I'm reading for you. Ramu, the fruit seller, wants to arrange his baskets of fruits in alphabetical order. So these are the basket full of fruits. So grapes, pear, apples, oranges, bananas, mangoes, chikus and figs. These are the words of fruits. So again you have to arrange. So first example, already it is given here. So according to the alphabetical order, A comes first. So apple you have to write here. Okay, done. So next is according to the alphabet B. So where is the B? You just check your worksheet and find the B letter. So I got the banana. Okay, so here you write down banana. B A N A N A, bananas. Okay, next is A B C D E F. Chiku, check your spelling, chikus. So C H I C K double O S, chikus. Figs, F, then grapes after F, G comes, so here grapes. Then oranges, no, M, mangoes, then oranges, O R A N G E S, oranges, and the last word is pear. So P E A R S. Okay, I hope you understood this. So like this way you have to write down these words in an alphabetical order. Thank you. Have a nice day.